Let's see if you can tell the difference between a cheap and expensive oboe. Number one. Number two.